Montana. Whoa, whoa, whoa. When that hate don't work, they start telling lies. Baby, work, gon' bust a wide. It's that new money, let the drugs drop. I cut my bitch off when the ball drop. Check the situation. I can fix your situation. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I cut them bitches off when the ball drop. New year, new money, then the call drop.
New year, new money, let them drugs drop. Cut them niggas off when the ball drop. Cause them real niggas ain't hate. And them hate niggas ain't real. And baby, I can help your situation. No time smoking medication. Yeah.
This the new year resolution. We gotta be the winners cause the rest is losing. I told them get money, that's the best solution. When you do, wear your rocket like you rest in Houston. Niggas stole my style, I ain't stressed to boosting. It's time to make more money, less excuses. My old on death row, it's time for execution. My new is badass, she the best since boosted. Like whoa, whoa.
Quick three. 3-point game. And left wide open on the other end is Kone with a big dunk. 15 seconds left.
And they were switching so much in man-to-man whenever someone came into their zone. It was more of a zone than a man. Here, a much more traditional man-to-man forces the turnover.
On the run is Kone.
We just set it go, talking about the Lambos. I'm 56 a gram, I'm 100 grams, though. Man, I swear I love it. How she went the damn pole. Hit the strip.
Huskies by two. Kone out running ahead. Kevin.
Hit the strip club. We be letting bands go. Everybody hate you. We just call them fans though. In love with the money. I ain't never let go. I be smooth. You know backwards what I roll. When me boy fatty. Get up, that's the show. I'll run in your house. Then I'll fuck your home. But for me boys and nothing. For me boys and nothing.
Allen Bear wanted to hand off, but Nesmith was the one who took it to Kone.
Timeout.
Left-handed jam.
That Brady's got to call timeout.
Look. I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Straight up. Look, I live the life I deserve. Bless. A vacay, I feel better at work. I mean whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my who gon' go them back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a bit check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me, these are all my confessions. Man, this wasn't luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who been with me since Ed and Eddie, who flip like confetti. And then when you back, they back to call you dog. That can get petty, don't get no dap to me. Funny thing about talking behind.
He has helped Jay get the Villanova job.
Nice block by Kone. Drexel retains.
This is that late night working after three, man. This is why my old girl was mad at me. This why I'm your majesty, man. The click is the tightest, the tightest. The drinks are the coldest, the future the brightest. The feet not divided, the love is divided. And I just gotta thank God that we got it. Bless. I don't know what I would do without a crew. Look like we robbed a bank, but all we make is deposits. Your profit with profit, oh God. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know. I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up, straight up.
Way up, I feel blessed. I ain't gon' say that we back or nothing, cause that implies that we're back from something. If we're back from something, it's some checks you owe us. I expect that payment, nothing less or over. I don't need them favors that you asked me for. I could give 2-2 by where the Grammys go. I just gave out Grammys on my Instagram. Them OVO boys, the business, man. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Yeah. You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah.
Great look inside to Kone, finishes in the foul.
Hofstra helped me a lot with that department as far as helping me develop my game to the point that I am now. Being a member of a Hofstra Pride, it means a lot. I mean, to coming from a school that has a lot of great players and a lot of great success as far as the athletic department and being a part of that whole organization is something that I really appreciate a lot.